What's up everyone? I am playing Jollibee. This one I'm a fan game man. Jollibee is the one to play. So let's play it. Okay. Remember.
Our children have been victims of food poisoning earlier this morning while at a party in a local fast food restaurant. Surveillance footage shows that an unknown man wearing blue fur broke into the kitchen and added what seemed to be chemicals, which was later given to the children. Children.
Dang. 20 years later, that's like longer than the year we're in. What the hell? So this is like a freerun type game. Where do I go? Do I go this way? No, take me back. Where's the door? Where's the good? I don't like it, no. What's this? Oh, this is the office. What the heck? I don't get why there's not a fan right here.
If there's an animatronic in your left vent, you can just shine your light on it, and it'll go away momentarily. Now, if you look to your right, however, you'll see a big window. That window leads to our parts and service room. She's supposed to be together with Twirly, the girl on Cam 9, but she isn't acting right recently. Sometimes she's singing, and sometimes she's just not responding. So our solution is to put her near the window so you can calm her down using the flashlight. It's really hard to catch her when she gets away. She crawls in one of the three vents near her, and blocking her gets really painful. Literally. Now remember, seal a vent if absolutely necessary. You don't want to pass out, do you? Oh, I almost forgot. We blew a fuse this morning in Yum's party room. Can you check that out before you go? I'm sure the animatronics won't cause you any danger at that time.
Are you kidding me?
Good night.
What do you think I am, a janitor? No! I got this off itch.io, by the way. Hold on, what was that kid's name? Yum. That's the one we have to go to. Blew a fuse. Where'd he go? Is he in here? Is he in the vents? Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh my god. Yeah. yum. I don't know why Jollibee's named those characters like that. Yum, Popo, Jollibee's, I don't mind that. Twirly. Oh crap, I just realized. Alright, that's gonna be it for today.